with the exercise 3.3, question number 1. Question number 1 is 3x plus 5y equal to 16. This is equation 1. And equation 2 is 4x minus y equal to 6. Here the value of a1 is 3. Value of a1 is 3. b1 is 5. And value of c1 is 16. Same way the value of a2 is 4. b2 is, here is no value is given, means here is a minus 1 value. With the symbol we will take, the value is minus 1. And the c2 value is 6. Okay. Now we will solve the equation. a1 upon a2, b1 upon b2, or c1 upon c2. We will put the values. 3 upon 4, b1 value is 5 upon minus 1 is 16 upon 6. The ratio of all the numbers is different. We will see the ratio of all the number is, this all the numbers are unequal. This is, therefore it's a, all are unequal. Then we say it's a unique solution. Therefore it is a unique solution.